2 minutes, guys.
Oh boy, I'm nervous. Canceled the session this morning. Just because I haven't had a day off in like 2 or 3 weeks. And like, you know Lynn Marie? Lynn Marie, the accordion player, she was up for 5-time Grammy loser, just like me. And she's got this poker band with her husband called the Nashville Poker Guys, and they're kind of like, it's like polka punk rock. It's like wild. I mean, it's a lot of energy. They're really good, but she broke both her arms in Texas last week of September. And so I had every day booked solid. And I've been trying to fill in for her every chance I can. So she just sings and I play. But man, it's a whole different. It ain't a sit-down gig. It's like run around the stage and act like a kid, you know? So, I did about 5 of those, and I came home and just, like, slept for about 12 hours and woke up still feeling crappy, you know? I ain't young anymore.
That was 5 and 5. 4.
Buckaroo.
Alright. You guys ready?
Yeah.
I won.
Two, three, four.
thank you. Hopefully it all sounds good out there. Great, Chris. Chris out there is our sound man. Thank you.
Thank you, Chris.
We got a fun band here. We're going to do a bunch of instrumentals, a few vocal tunes. We are the Sidekicks. We'll be playing for like an hour and a half. All right. We just did a old Buck Owens tune. Let's do a song that Chet Atkins did back in the 50s. Oh, my jingle, oh, my jingle. Thank you.
That's why I asked. I said, we're selling over the A section, right? Yeah. So, surprise.
I couldn't stop the trains.
Yeah, that's a long form, man.
Unless you know it, which I don't.
All right, let's do a. I'm going to do a Lefty Frizzell tune.
Always late. We can do this as a shuffle if you want.
Great key. All
right.
Do me this. way. Oh, why do you want to do me this way? All right, what a band.
Mark Thornton.
Thank you.
I like your tinsel back there, Maddie. That's a good look for you.
Yeah, I got here hours ago. Put that up.
Let's see.
That's a good singing, bro.
Oh, man.
It is.
Thanks. Do you shrink in 69?
All right.
Go for it. From Chet to Lefty to now Jerry Reed. Thank you. Thank you, Jerry Reed, for that. That's called The Swingin' 69. Hey, Luke, how you doing? You got your buddy with you. We'll get you up to sing a couple if you want. In a little bit here.
Don't sell them.
Just heard some Bob Dylan on the jukebox, so here's one of his tunes. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, if you don't know by now. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, it don't matter anyhow. When the rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window, babe, 'cause I'll be gone. You are the reason I'm moving on. Don't think twice, it's all right. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, if you don't know by now. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, it don't matter anyhow. When the rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window, babe, 'cause I'll be gone. You are the reason I'm moving on. Don't think twice, it's all right. You are the reason I'm moving on. Don't think twice, it's all right. I love that tune.
Something different than that now. Strut ain't strut.
Here's an instrumental we came up with, I don't know how many years ago. Straight Eight Strut. Key of, key was that in? It's key of E.
Starts with a C. It ends with that same thing too.
Thank you. goofy little tune there.
They have easy names like By Jingo.
It should be easy.
How we doing, Mark?
All right, let's learn another one.
Swing, yeah. Two. Okay. Yeah. A one, two. A one, two, three, four.
Since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. And since I met you, baby, my whole life has changed. And everybody tries to please me. We'll get it this time. I don't need nobody to tell my troubles to. I don't need nobody to tell my troubles to. Since I met you, baby, all I need is you. Since I met you, baby, I'm a happy man. And since I met you, baby, I'm a happy man. And I'm gonna try to please you in every way I can. Thank you. since I met you, baby, I'm a happy man. Since I met you, baby, I'm a happy man. I'm gonna try to please you in every way I can. Ivory Joe Hunter. Makes no difference now what kind of life he hands me. I'll get along without you now, it's plain to see. I don't care what happens next, I'll get by somehow. I don't worry, it makes no difference now. It was just a year ago when I first met you. I learned to love you, and I thought you'd love me too. Now that's all in the past, I'll get by somehow. I don't worry, it makes no difference now. Mr. Tim Crouch. Thank you. makes no difference now what kind of life he has me. I'll get along without you now, it's plain to see. I don't care what happens next, I'll get by somehow. I don't worry, it makes no difference now. I don't worry, it makes no difference now. I can't remember who did that one. Floyd Tillman or somebody.
You just did.
We're going to get a guest up here whenever he's ready and around. Mr. Luke, is he out there somewhere? There he is. He's a good friend of mine right here, really good friend of mine. He's really talented. I think he's... You're from this town, aren't you? You grew up here. Yeah. One of the only folks from Nashville, Tennessee. Here's Luke Monday.
Wow. He's the one.
Howdy. Howdy, gentlemen.
Hey, Luke.
Howdy, Jeff.
I'm Jeff.
Good. Nice to meet you.
How about Mark Thornton? Y'all give him a hand. This is an amazing band up here. Hey.
Little old wine drinker me, or we can do E chord. I just can't hear from. California grapes can grow.
Both of them? Yeah.
Praying with a little wandering.
Maybe. Yeah, keep this band, maybe. We'll just band on the.
You know the church.
Yeah, once we get going.
Somebody knows that.
Somebody up here knows this song.
All right, Mark.
bar for the jukebox, and the music takes me back to Tennessee. If they ask who's that fool in the corner crying, say, little old wine drinker me. If they ask who's that fool,
Monday. He's one of my favorites.
Man, he's great.
We're working on a record. We're going to have something out eventually.
Got a Tractor Supply jacket on and a cool dog. He's got it all, man, and he's making a record with Mark Thornton. How good is life?
Let's do a... This is a little tune that I came up with. Friday's a good day to say goodbye.
Oh, yeah.
Played on this, Dennis. We should know it.
Oh, yeah.
Like about 300 songs ago. thousand songs ago.
Want to do the intro? Yeah. Yeah. I want.
Saturday night, the night the fun begins. On Sunday, you pray forgiveness of all your sins. Monday, you work, and Tuesday's lame. Wednesday and Thursday's more the same. Friday is a good day to say goodbye. Friday is a good day to say goodbye. Say goodbye to the boss. It's no loss, me oh my. Say goodbye to the gal who won't return her call. Say goodbye once and for all. Friday is a good day to say goodbye. Seriously, recording. Friday night, the week has come to a close. Baby, it's time for me to say adios. It's time to say those words again. Sayonara, auf Wiedersehen. Friday is a good day to say goodbye. Friday is a good day to say goodbye. Say goodbye to the boss, it's no loss, me oh my. Say goodbye to the gal, won't return her call. Say goodbye once and for all. Friday is a good day to say goodbye. Goodbye once and for all. Friday is a good day to say goodbye. Thank you.
Mark Thornton, that come right out of your own head, didn't it?
Yeah, well.
That's a good one.
At least I should I should introduce these guys. We got
Don't do that.
Yeah. Jeff over here plays with everybody. He's on every record you can think of. Plays with the Time Jumpers. He just played last night, I think.
We did.
Yeah.
Guilty.
Yeah. Mr. Jeff Taylor. Holding down the rhythm. Back here, wearing the company shirt, the Nashville Show Truck company shirt. Thank you, Maddie. Mr. Maddie Myers.
Man, yeah.
And we got the team Crouch over here.
Yeah, them Crouch boys.
The Crouch brothers, yeah. We all know Dennis. I assume we all know Mr. Dennis Crouch on the upright bass. And Tim's over here all the way from Arkansas. Strawberry, Arkansas? Is that close enough? Okay. Here doing some sessions. So we're actually going to, after we're done with this, we're going to actually go to my place and cut a tune. Come up with something.
Oh, let's do Watching the River Roll By.
Here's another tune we came up with. I don't want to work in an office in a building so high. I want to sit here on the hillside and watch the river roll by. Some people like to fly to Paris and see the Eiffel Tower from the sky, but I like sitting on the hillside watching the river roll by. The river plays my kind of music. It's such a peaceful, lonesome sound. It never asks any questions, and it never lets me down. Some people like big parties, but I ain't no social butterfly. But I like sitting on the hillside, watching the river roll by. Plays my kind of music. It's such a peaceful, lonesome sound. It never asks any questions, and it never lets me down. And when my life has ended, it's here I wanna lie, 'cause I know I'll be happy forever watching the river roll by. 'Cause I know I'll be happy forever watching the river roll by.
Yeah, Mark. Nice.
Appreciate you. Thank you. Play my big hollow body, but this guitar has been with me since I was 16 years old. It's been with me everywhere.
Wow.
I take it with me even if I don't play it, so I don't get lonely. But we'll feature it tonight.
All right. Pick it.
Thank you. I'll see you in my dreams and hold you in my dreams. Someone took you out of my arms. Still I find the thrill of your charms, lips that once were mine, and tender eyes that shine. They will light my way tonight. I'll see you in my dream.
Guy looked just like him.
Yeah. Let's do another Jerry Reed tune while we're here. I love Jerry Reed.
Oh boy. I don't need one. We're gonna support you. We're your support group.
Thank you.
Mark Thornton. And Matty Meyer back there on the drums. What a groove.
Yeah, man, that was awesome.
Do a couple, like a boogaloo. We'll do a couple more here. Let me figure out what the awesome. Next one is.
Let's do Peach Picking Time in Georgia. Kiev's, Kiev's.
When it's peach picking time in Georgia, apple picking time in Tennessee, and cotton picking time in Mississippi, everybody picks on me. When it's roundup time in Texas, the cowboys make whoopee. And way down in old Alabama, it's gal picking time to me. Yodel-a-hee. There's bluegrass down in Kentucky, Virginia's where they do the swing, and Carolina High will be coming to you to spend the spring. Arkansas, I hear you calling. I know I'll see you soon, 'cause there we'll do a little picking beneath the Ozark moon. Yodel-a-hee, yay-hee-hee. Who wants it? When it's peach picking time in Georgia, apple picking time in Tennessee, and cotton picking time in Mississippi, everybody picks on me. When it's roundup time in Texas, the cowboys make whoopee. And away down in old Alabama, it's gal picking time to me. Yodel-a-hee. Appreciate you. We'll do one more tune and get out of your hair.
Hair.
But we'll be back again next week. Every Tuesday we're here for the month of October.
Who's going to be in our hair? How
Thank you so much.
We're through playing now.
I don't know anymore.